I used to believe Code Midas was my favorite anime. How foolish of me. Everyone knows the beginning is kind of mid. Anyways, it all changed when I watched The Lull of the Sea. This is my new favorite anime. I know that might be hard to believe, but this shit just slaps so hard. I never thought I liked slice of life romance until now. Anyways, plugging this shit into the moist meter and giving A Lull in the Sea a perfect 100%. Do yourself a favor and watch this one. That's about it. See ya.